You know, at 10 o'clock, there are huge efforts to turn Reno into the biggest little hopeful city in the world. In 2019, Reno became the first official hopeful city, and that's thanks to initiatives of IFRED, which focuses on shining a positive light on mental health. The agency studies the science of hope, offering tools and skills to improve your outlook. Well, these awesome murals will be the center of May 2nd's Day of Hope, which is now an official proclamation by the city. And there's a playbook any town can use to promote wellness and help.
Hopelessness is the single consistent predictor of suicide. It's predictive of weapon carrying on school property, violence, self-harm. It's a primary symptom of anxiety and depression. And yet we're never taught what hopelessness is and how we manage it to get to hope.
Not only is this a diverse place for everyone to come and gather, but it's going to be a place that they can find hope. And the symbolism is in the sunflowers. You know, it's blossoming, and Reno is going to represent a changing environment.
You can find these murals on the side of the Reno City Center, which sponsored this artwork, and that's the former Harris Building, which is being turned into a live work play environment. We have details on the event and sponsorship to support these efforts. Just head to KoloCares.com.